And a clinical trial for a new COVID-19 treatment is now getting underway at Dartmouth-Hitchcock Medical Center. It will involve patients with both moderate and severe symptoms. Remdesivir is an antiviral medicine that has been used to treat Ebola and SARS. Dartmouth-Hitchcock is one of more than 90 hospitals across the country taking part in this clinical trial.